Are you ready? So let's hear it from Miss Lala Fiji and her band.
Tonight, I'm feeling so happy. Tonight, my heart feels so gay. Tonight, I find myself standing in my favorite cabaret. You were completely forgotten, but every bad dream has to end. I finally realized how much I've missed you. Tell me, how are you doing, my old friend? I see you tonight and get that old feeling. When you came inside, I got that old feeling. The moment you walked by, a thrill. And when you caught my eye, my heart stood still. Once again I seem to feel that old yearning, and I know the spark of love is still burning. There will be no new romance for me. It's foolish to sigh. That old feeling is still in my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, gosh, am I proud to be here? Am I proud at the North Sea Jazz Festival, you know, this morning? I woke up, drank my first cup of coffee, and I gazed into the newspaper. There was this article that said, jazz isn't hot anymore. It did. Did you read that? Yes, ridiculous. Then I wonder, how come this room is so full of jazz lovers then? How come Robbie Williams and Rod Stewart all of a sudden all sing jazz? Because it's probably not hot enough. Well, we keep the heat in jazz because there's a lot of love. Thank you. let there be oysters under the sea. Let there be wind, an occasional rain, chili con carne, sparkling champagne. Let there be birds singing in the trees, someone to bless me whenever I sneeze. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Now, there's a little celebration today as well. I've been working 10 years with this band, and I'm very proud of it. And we've traveled all over the world together. Because you see, first time we went to Asia, it was in Japan. That's where they'd chosen a song from my first album as a title song for a Japanese soap series. So we went off to Tokyo.
Minasan, Nihon ne kite kurete arigatou gozaimasu. Miss Lola Fuji.
I don't know what's come over you. You found someone new. Don't make my brown eyes blue. I'll be fine when you're gone. I'll just cry all night long. Say it isn't true. Just what I had, honey, now I do. Don't make my brown eyes blue. You're so late getting home from the office. Did you miss your train? Were you caught in the rain? No, don't bother to explain. Can I fix you a dry martini? As a matter of fact, I'll have one with you. Tell you the truth, I've had quite a day too. Guess who I saw today, my dear? I went in town to shop around for something new, and thought I'd stop and have a bite when I was through. I've had the pleasure of working with a great French composer, Mr. Michel Legrand. I believe this is one of his most famous ones, but I need your help. Will you click your fingers with me? Wait a minute. I don't know. They tell me they sold 1,700 tickets. Well, I don't hear 1,700 fingers. So we're gonna practice. So we're gonna practice, we're gonna click on the two. One, two, one. Come on. Come on, ladies. Honey, just fake it. We sometimes do anyway.
If it takes forever, I will wait for you. For a thousand summers, I will wait for you till you're back beside. Remember how I love you so in your heart. take away the hours one by one, and then the time will come when all the waiting's done. The time when you return and find me here and run straight.
That was very good. Thank you. It's a beautiful one from Michelle.
Take it slow, nice and slow. Love is born the first time, and love the first time will never fade. This is it, this is real, what you feel. Follow me this one time. Years from now, you'll be glad that you stayed. Don't be scared, don't be shy. We're alone in the middle of the night. Why don't we get time? Sip some wine, you relax, just enjoy the first time, 'cause love the first time is so unfair. Fools rush in, but you know who was there the first time.
Sip some wine,
you relax. Just enjoy the first time, 'cause love the first time is so unfair. Fools rush in, you rush out. Everard said to Eloise, don't forget to drop a line to me, please. As Juliet cried in Romeo's ear, Romeo, why not face the fact, my dear? I love the French language. I love to sing French songs. Did you ever hear a Frenchman sing in English? Did you? You didn't? That is so cute. You know Charles Aznavour? When he sings in English, he's adorable. You are the one for me, for me, for me, formidable. You are my love, very, 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 véritable. Et je voudrais pouvoir un jour enfin te le dire, te l'écrire dans la langue de Shakespeare. Ma désir, 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 désirable. Je suis malheureuse d'avoir si peu le mot. For me, for me, formidable. But how can you see me, see me, see me, see me now? Je ferais mieux d'aller choisir mon vocabulaire pour te plaire. Alors la langue de Molière, toi, tes eyes, ton ouest, tes lips, adorable. Tu n'as pas compris, tant pis, ne t'en fais pas. Viens dans mes bras là.